Quicksand! Get back! It's Quicksand!
Quicksand is one of the most dangerous natural phenomena. If you get into such sand, you might die because of your own attempt to get out. Where could you see quicksand? Most likely in the movies. You will probably be surprised, but quicksand doesn't form in deserts, but on the banks of water bodies. Saturated with water, hot vapors of gas, the sand appears solid. But if someone steps on it, his legs will sink immediately. And yeah, legs only. You can't fully drown in quicksand. But getting out of this trap on your own is a very difficult task. To take out a leg, you need to apply as much force as it takes to lift an average passenger car. And while struggling with viscous soil, you can die from dehydration, sunstroke, or simply high tide. Tarnagen Fjord in Alaska is composed entirely of quicksands. A long time ago, glaciers turned local rocks into sand and water flows washed it into the fjord. To this day, locals tell the story of a young couple who took a romantic car ride at low tide. The car with the passenger sank in quicksand. The man managed to escape somehow, but the car with the woman was buried in the thickness of the sand.
Arnside in England. At low tide, the sea recedes by as much as 11 kilometers. Since 1990, 150 people died here. But how? We didn't care about warning signs, walk along the beach, were sucked into quicksand, and when a fast tide covered them with 9 meters of water. Due to increasing death rate, a rescue service has been established in Arnside. Annually, it puts up to 30 people out of quicksand. There was an accident when the sand almost completely sucked a 4-year-old boy in front of his parents. Luckily, help arrived just in time.
Port Royal in Jamaica. In 1692, in Jamaica, the entire area of the city of Port Royal went into the sand. According to average estimates, more than 2,000 people died there. During the earthquake, the sand began to suck in buildings and people. The whole horror lasted about 10 minutes, after which the liquid sandy mass suddenly became hard as cement and tightly squeezed people. Most of the townspeople died, and their protruding body parts were eaten by wild dogs. There are legends where the screams of people who died in the sand are still heard at this place. How to avoid places with quicksand? Study the area carefully. Avoid shallows near bodies of water. Water seeping through the sand and waving patterns might indicate quicksand. Do not ignore signs that warn you that you are approaching a dangerous area. When walking in unknown places, check the ground in front of you, for example, with a walking stick. What to do if you get into quicksand? Sand is denser than water, and a person will not completely drown in it. The best option is to spread your arms and lie on your back. Don't panic and don't move chaotically, it only makes things worse. If you know what help will not arrive soon, you can try to free yourself. Move slowly and gently, you need to find a solid surface nearby for which you can grab. Once you've found it, you are practically safe. The channel Nature Inspires was with you, see you again